So far as what you do and all, what's your vision behind it?
The vision is to connect the gamers, you know. I look at what y'all do, like the streamers, the content creators on YouTube, like rock stars, actually. We all have fans, a fan base. I'm a fan. I'm actually a fan of Saken Mad Raj and Jimmy Dean and Jay Jonah versus Badass, Mr. Ignite. I'm a fan of their personalities. Some people, I'm fans of their gameplays. So it's usually with me, it's personality first. But I look at y'all like performers, rock stars. And what do the rock stars do? They go on press runs. They go other places and say, hey, man, this is my story. This is who I am. I just wanted to create this platform for people to come and do that. You know, nobody knew that you were homeless for 8 months. Yep. You know, until you came on the show and told me that. No one knew the Mark of Hero can play the violin. Well, actually, people did know that he can play the violin because he breaks the violin out. But no one really seen him do it. No one knew Addy XXL can play the drums and stuff like, well, the guitar, my bad, the bass guitar. Who else? No one knew Mercer's Badass was a badass rapper. He had put an album out. No one knew, what Jay Jonah had went through with all kinds of crazy stuff with the Klan, man. I go on and on and on, man. You know, it serves its purpose that way. And then when people watch, they say, yo, I want to connect with this dude. You know, I want to connect with him. So other gamers watch who's on the show. They reach out to him. They follow him. They start. Next thing you know, I see them guys streaming together, man. It's lit. It's lit like that. So that's the purpose of just to actually get these stories out, man, and get some great content out of it, really, you know.
All right, that's really great. I could definitely appreciate that.
Yeah, man.
I definitely want to thank you and the COD Show podcast for having me.
Kill him.